I am M. Sundar, second BCom B from KCS Kasinada College of Arts and Science, Department of Commerce, Batch 2019-2022. Today we talk about insurance company accounts. Life insurance. A contract of life insurance is a contract under which, in consideration of sums of money called premium, the insurer agrees to pay a certain amount on the death of the assured upon the expiry of the certain fixed period, whichever is earlier. Whole life policy. Under this policy, the premium continues to be paid throughout the lifetime of the assured, but the policy money becomes payable only after his death. Endowment policy. It is a policy which runs for a fixed period. Under this policy, the money is payable either at the end of a specified number of years or upon death of the insured person. Annuity. The person taking out an annuity may pay the premium in regular installments over a certain period, or he she may pay it in a lump sum at one go. After the assured reaches a certain age, the insurer will pay back the money by monthly, quarterly, half-yearly or yearly installments. General insurance. It is a contract under which the insurer, in consideration of a certain premium, undertakes to reimburse the insured for any loss or liability he she may incur on the happening of an uncertain event. Fire insurance. It is a contract of indemnity under which the insurance company undertakes to pay the insured for the damage or loss caused to the property insured against fire for consideration of premium. Moreover, the compensation given to the insured never exceeds the amount insured. Marine insurance. It is a contract of insurance under which the insurer, who is also known as the underwriter, agrees to indemnify the insured against the losses incidentally to marine adventure. A contract of marine insurance today covers cargo, the ship and also the frigate. Accident insurance contracts. Under this contract, amount of insurance becomes payable on the happening of insured accident. Insured has to pay premium in this case also, like all other cases. Thank you. Have a nice day.